You with one of the trade caravans, Khajiit? Your kind always seems to find trouble. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your men are turned to elsewhere. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn. As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the cat!
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next, prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Legends don't burn down villages.
We need to move, now!
Up through the tower, let's go!
And join the defense.
God's guide you, Helgen.
Stay close to the wall!
Stay close! helping us this time.
Fine, I off that red to get you all the sovereign.
Come on, into the keep.
With me, prisoner. Let's go.
Come on, we need to get inside.
Should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones.
Better get that armor on.
Give that sword a few swings, too. Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there. An old storeroom. See if we can find some potions. They might come in handy. Done then. This way. The torture room. God.
Just in time. These boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helgen.
A dragon? Please, don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with me. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority over me, boy.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
Forget the old man. I'll come with you.
Take all my things.
Grab what you can, and let's go.
Hey,
search the way out.
Just give me a minute.
Let's see where this goes. Better stick together down here.
Surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow you. Not the sneaky type, huh?
This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it. Wait! Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. Listen, you should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. We could really use someone like you. If the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them. See that ruin up there? Bleak Falls Barrow. When I was a boy, that place always used to give me nightmares.
This is a surprise.
enough of this! There's my own.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said,
I don't know what.
Take a look.
damn thief!
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel.
Sigrid, we have company. Ain't every day we...
Of course. But what's all this about?
What are you two doing here?
What? That explains what I saw earlier. The Jarl...
We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can.
If you'll do that for me...
What are you doing that for?
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Aye.
Whatever you need. By Ysmir, if you looking for a new blade? Mm-hmm. That's good armor you've put together. Ironers. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Aye. I could forge you a war. You the sneaky type? Got some... Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. What do you want, Cat? The finest weapons and armor. Good day.
The river. My sister Camilla. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. I better get back to cleaning the store.